shot clock to three. Fades away. Component doesn't get it to fall. 5 seconds then for Sienna. Brown's got a lot of room. Crosses. Fades. Throws it up off the glass. It's good. Bobby Brown hits the buzzer beater. And after trailing by 15 points just a short time ago, Bobby Brown scores 4 points in the final 30 seconds. And Siena have stunned the crowd here. They've cut it back to 44 to 37 going into the halftime interval. So a 7-point lead still.